The St. Joseph police responded to a crash near the 1400 block of Noyes Boulevard today after a juvenile was struck traveling on his electric bike. According to St. Joe police, around 3 p.m. today, a juvenile boy was riding his bike southbound on a sidewalk with a vehicle pulling out of an alleyway who couldn't see the juvenile struck. Buchanan County EMS crews reported to the scene, but the juvenile suffered minor injuries and was not transported to the hospital.